We're starting with incoming information right now. We've learned that a Sacramento man is rescued after the boat he was in was hit by a whale and the boat started to sink.
That accident was off the coast of La Playa, Mexico. The whale hit the boat yesterday and the sailor was rescued this morning. The Night Team's Philippe Jagal is live in Atomas where that man lives. Philippe?
And we spoke to that man's neighbors, and they tell us that they are relieved to hear that 66-year-old Max Young is going to make it out of this alive. We're told that he lives in this home right here in North Sacramento, but he spends most of his time in the ocean. That's where he ran into trouble at around midnight last night. Young was sailing alone about 40 miles west of La Playa, Mexico, when the Coast Guard says a whale crashed into his boat. That knocked out his steering, and the boat started to flood. But Young has an emergency radio and GPS. He sent a distress signal to the Coast Guard in Alameda, and rescue crews were sent out immediately. A merchant ship picked him up 4 hours after the crash, unharmed.
It's a real success story, and it has a real happy ending, and it's a real tribute to the idea of being prepared, and then the importance of coordination with the professional maritime service.
And neighbors tell us that Young is an experienced sailor and that he's actually out in the ocean and has traveled the world with his wife in that ship. But the Coast Guard says that ship was left behind. In the meantime, Young is on that merchant ship that picked him up. He's on his way to Panama, and then he will make his way to Sacramento. Reporting live in North Sacramento, Philippe Jagal, KCRA 3, 19.
I'm sure that entire neighborhood really glad for that good news. Philippe.